All right, so today I'm gonna try something that I've never done before, but I've been wanting to do for actually a little while now, which is POV photography. I've been getting into a lot of photography recently, and I have the GoPro set up not very comfortably, or it's not set up the best, but we're gonna go with it. I need to buy a chest mount really bad. And I'll be shooting on the Canon TI3. And I also might be shooting some photos on the Sony ZV-E10, which is what I'm filming with right now. If you can. Oh, wow, that's blurred out a lot. But yeah, I was going to show you what you look like, but that's not going to work. Anyways, this is the first time I'm doing POV photography. Not going to lie, I'm a little nervous, so we're just going to see how it goes.
Started with the wrong lens. like that red door over there. Ooh, there's one up there too. That's good. Thank you. I don't know if that's weird or cool.
Walk sign is on for all crossings.